show me more of this book.
And the book is called English Alive.
Why is it in a book?